Thank you. There she is! Teacher!
Oh?
Excuse me again. Sulfur is...
Again, I see.
Yes. He's been feeling ill for a while now.
Can you fix him up like you did last time?
You've done pretty well. But shouldn't you know yourself the best?
What do you mean? You speak as if...
I told you, he's on borrowed time. This cat is near its natural death.
I've never heard of a mana dying of old age.
Me neither, but this cat is dying of age. It's the truth. I can't help it.
So, there's nothing you can do?
He's barely holding on by spirit alone. He won't last long.
That's just stupid. Old age? That's impossible. Let's go, Vane. It was a mistake to come to her in the first place.
Yes. Excuse my rudeness, but I cannot believe what you say either.
Nikki, Anna, wait!
Excuse us. We're leaving.
Yeah. Your words were a bit harsh.
Eavesdropping, I see.
If what you said is true, then it's a good thing I did.
If it's true, yes. Now would be a good time to make sure.
Mrs. Soldi! Don't be too rash. They are, after all, students of this school.
It will result in protecting the students as well. Though personally, that's not my concern.
Thank you. done.
It was a good fight.
Thank you. let the battle begin.
Sulfur, please!
Opponent!
Yeah!
next! This is my justice!
I'll do my best too! It was a good fight.
switch. Time now.
This is getting interesting!
I'm getting tired. How is this?
Here I go!
Concentrate your mind. Be prepared.
Opponent.
It was a good fight for you!
Might get kind of hard like this.
Here you go!
switch. We're here. How do you feel, Sulfur?
I don't think the effect works that fast.
Just rest here. You too, Vane.
Okay, thanks.
Everyone else, guard the area!
So, how is Sulfur doing?
He doesn't seem any different.
But...
if this doesn't work, what else can we do?
I told you, it's no use.
Mrs. Olde.
Everything is useless. I didn't say that just to be mean. It's the truth.
What if we just don't trust what you say?
You came all the way out here just to tell us that?
If you could explain it, it would help a lot. Fine. Once you see the results, you'll understand.
What do you plan to do?
I will defeat you right now. If you don't agree with that, resist.
You're going to fight your students?
Are you serious? I'm so pissed right now. You're gonna regret this.
No, you're way too weak. But...
I hope you're prepared.
Sorry, Sulfur.
Sulfur, please!
You will see momentary mastery!
Go out!
holding back.
I'm gonna get you all over.
This will end it.
I'm sorry.
This has been close.
so strong. I didn't expect this to be so difficult.
Nah, that was nothing.
You picked the fight with us. I find your teaching methods to be suspect.
I admit I underestimated you, but I did fulfill my purpose. I owe an apology to you, at least. I thought if you disappeared... That's exactly why.
Sulfur?
He's used up all his power.
Used up? So...
That was the reason you challenged us?
I said it was his time. I just made it come slightly earlier.
There's no way a mana can die of old age. I bet you did something to him.
As far as I know, 15 years. Isn't that a normal cat's lifespan?
A normal cat? Don't make me bust out my crime lab.
Vane, please be okay.
Sulfur, why aren't you moving?
Vane.
Please, Sulfur, I beg you. Just wish. That voice. If you wish strongly, that's all it'll take. Wish. If I wish, then Sulfur will... Your power is to wish. I just have to wish, then I wish. Sulfur, move. Please stay with me. Please.
This is... as I suspected. But this is...
Sulfur? Sulfur!
No way! Really?
He moved. Is he okay now?
Oh, I'm so glad!
Welcome back, Sulfur. It's 'cause... Huh?
I was the one who was unprepared.
Sulfur's health returned, even better than before. In that moment, I rejoiced. How Sulfur fainted and got well? The reasons, I just didn't care. I thought it was good. Until I awoke from my happiness, that is.